Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Bioscience Guide. Today the topic is gastrulation. Gastrulation is an important and significant process in the development of frog. It involves the movement and arrangement of cells of blastula to form three germinal layers in their respective region. The gastrulation has the following steps, which occurs in the following ways: epiboly, emboly or invagination, contraction of blastopore, involution and rotation of embryo. In epiboly, the process of overgrowth of micrometer cell is called epiboly. It is known as the first step of gastrulation. In epiboly, the movement of micrometer cell over the megamere cells. The micrometer cells, which are found at the animal pole, spread over the megameres of the vegetal pole. Emboly or invagination is the second step of gastrulation. It is characterized by the inward movement of cells to form the beginning of diploblasty. In emboly, there is an formation of an invagination as a small crescentic groove behind the presumptive notochord. The small crescentic groove is known as the beginning of formation of blastopore, the blastopore which is the future cloaca of frog. In emboly, the small crescentic groove gradually grows inward to form a large cavity called archenteron cavity. During invagination, the megamere cells migrate inward and towards the archenteron cavity to form future endoderm. As the invagination occurs progressively, the archenteron becomes deeper and increases in size, but the blastocoel becomes reduced and finally obliterated. The third phase of gastrulation is known as contraction of blastopore. It is characterized by the narrowing of the blastopore due to gradual contraction of leaves from all sides, either dorsally, ventrally or laterally. The contraction of narrow of blastopore that exert pressure on the yolk-laden megamere cell to form a yolk clog which protrude out through the blastopore. If you find this video helpful, do not forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell to my channel Bioscience Guide to stay updated with more biology free content. The involution is the fourth phase or steps of gastrulation. It is characterized by the inward migration of mesodermal cells. During this step, the mesodermal cells of lateral and ventral leaf start to migrate inward and extends gradually to the notochord. Finally, the mesodermal layer join with notochord to form coda mesodermal layer. The involution is the process of migration of cells of mesodermal layer to form coda mesodermal layer. The rotation of embryo is the final step of gastrulation. As the enlargement of archenteron cavity, the blastocoel is reduced and gradually displaced anteriorward. It changes the center of gravity of the embryo and rotates by 90 degrees so that the dorsally situated archenteron is now uppermost. At the end of gastrulation, there are two germinal layers are formed. The roof of archenteron is the coda mesoderm, while the floor and sides of the archenteron are formed by endoderm, the neural plate and the epidermis together to form ectoderm. Thank you for watching.